broke.
Don't you little sneaky video.
Mmm.
So my top or bottom on that one?
Top. I failed on the blue, so you got 5-1.
Yeah.
Wow, great shot. Somehow your hand was all wobbly, but you got it in there.
Or ice and glass.
You can choose the colour. So you're aiming for the pink, were you?
Yeah. One.
One for you, six for me.
So one, seven. How do you want six? Eight.
Because you just missed the pink.
Oh, true. Well, if I was going for the brown, that would count it.
Well, you're supposed to call your ball out that you're going for.
True.
Unless sometimes that generally, beginners like you and me would call the ball out. Much better with the jigger. It's two from two with the jigger.
Two from two?
Yeah.
Hmm?
Sunk the ball twice.
Oh, two balls.
Two balls, yeah.
Is that Tuesday?
No. I used it last time.
I think I've got you snooking.
No.
I haven't?
No.
I almost jagged snooker.
That's a good shot, Steve.
Yeah.
Oh.
bloody safety shots.
Roll again.
Yeah. Wait, the white one.
No, the red one. Roll the blue. Roll. One of them.
Okay, so it's my turn.
Mm-hmm. Look at you, I'm not giving away fouls today. Still in the lead, one foul. So now you've only given away one foul.
Which is then?
No, not that. It was a foul. Which means you're in the lead. Fouls are just easy points for your opposition.
Don't you lie. If Dad had kept rolling.
I know, right? Story of my life. Balls don't roll enough.
One.
Great shot. Very good. Your colours are mixed up a bit, but.
What about this one?
Yeah, you've got to go down the table, but. That's the one.
I got one.
You did. Increases his lead. What's going on?
If I keep playing like that, I'll be ready to play a cop with Dad in no time.
Well, it takes time still. Oh, it's going to be off.
How did that white ball go in?
Eight ball, Kelly.
Okay.
Well, eight balls. Nice.
Did I put red?
Yep. You jagged it. But good. Jags are as good as anything else.
Alright. Which colour have I got the clean shot for? That one. The green one.
Good. 1 point. 15-10. I think you chalk your cue once you do that.
You put some that?
Yeah. Put some that chalk. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's been doing that ever since I was little. Ever since I smashed it on the rock. I was a little bit, I fell down and went to catch my balance and go. Actually, no, it was when I had a wire at my arm.
Mm-hmm.
I fell on my Nana Pop's front fence and the piece of wire went into my arm, into my elbow.
Ouch.
Well, it was out, right? Especially when they had to take it out, but the needle was still inside. Mm.
Well done.
I'm going for the brown one. Come on, keep rolling, you bastard.
Hmm?
I didn't play the hanger. If I smacked it harder, we're going straight in the end pocket. And then my next ball, I would have hit on the thing where we're going bang in.
Yeah. I know.
I've just got my phone leaning up against that glass cup over there for now.
Okay. I gotta charge up my phone. A text I sent to Baxter didn't get through. I mean,
it did.
Get credit. I gotta get credit. Oh, nice.
Okay. Oh. I see it. Look. I found the next one. I stopped just in time.
Wow. You've done it. All right, we've got to re-spot the green.
Before I hit it off again.
I just got to do
over
this.
Here.
Yeah. And now you're back on reds. Oh, nice. Getting a good break, it's called.
What this bullshit, that's all it is. That's how many points am I on so far?
3 plus 2, 5. So now you nominate a colour. Brown, is it?
Five, is it?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4. That was bullshit. I never go red, colour red. I'm just a fluke ass.
That's true.
And I've got all that on camera.
Yeah. It's your best break so far, huh?